Hello? Hi, chat.
Hi. So, before we start to talk about anything, I'd like to put in that this is the start of a charity for this whole month for domestic abuse victims. It'd be a lot in for me if you were to donate, and it would mean a lot to the people it is helping. So yeah, okay. That's just the thing.
Milo tries to be social. He's too scared to do anything, though. He's too scared to go up to other animals.
Yeah.
That's because last time he tried to go up to a dog, he got barked at, and then he got scared.
Oh, he's going to meet Pinyu, though.
That's a very good reason to be scared.
He's going to die.
He's going to meet Pinyu, though.
Yeah, but nobody
could possibly be scared of
die.
Okay, I have kids at school that say that they hate dogs, but Pinyu is different.
Pinyu, because Pinyu is special. Rose had to deal with you for so long.
Okay.
With your past common-minded fools. Anyways, guys,
I don't get that. How can you hate a dog? Hello.
Where's Bree?
Because there's people that are scared of dogs. Hey, Alana.
It's a dog.
My cousin has trauma. A dog bit his hand really hard when he was younger.
It's a very real
person
who
is he's had a bad Woozy. Fear about them ever since.
Woozy's
a person who is scared of dogs.
Woozy's being
fierce.
Woozy's being
fierce. Even met
Woozy's
a
being
dog.
Fierce.
No,
I don't care. Yeah, I'm a fierce. What about you?
Leave
me
no!
about that?
Leave my cousin alone.
You like
he
apples.
Has trauma.
Milo, you
my
have to stay in my
like
room,
it's like people
all right?
being a scared of spiders. It's a very real thing. Also, I'm gonna- you know what? I'm gonna play Papa's Pizzeria while I'm doing- Wingeria while I'm doing this, because I still haven't figured out what to do for the scene.
Yeah. Anyways, guys, I want to continue praising Bree for being such a good girl on her walk today. She stayed close every single time, and she did a- Though every 3 seconds
Milo's
when we were trying to-
Sorry, bud.
Every time we tried to walk away from the dog with the muzzle, she would just stop moving.
Dude. Never mind.
So mad
it's
about
a totally
that.
Normal fear.
Hey, Woozy, have you gotten your community service hours yet?
I'm forcing him to be in my,
community
my
service
room right
for what?
Now.
Woozy, did you go to jail?
No.
I have an hour and 30 minutes of community service.
Milo, you're staying in here and you're gonna
already,
like it.
I already had to do community services. Service. I already got through it. I'm already done.
Milo, no. You're staying in here.
Every
Stop
day Pinyu is with you. It's community
baby.
Service.
Actually, it was before I had Pinyu. Thank you very much.
Milo, stop.
Yeah.
Bitch.
Yeah.
Anna knows the story. Anna knows the story.
I took the National Assessment of Educational
Progress.
Stop it. I took Beta Club, and I was arrested, and because of the hospital thing.
Milo,
that's crazy.
Anna, you know what I'm talking about.
Hi, Citrus.
I do.
Hi, Citrus.
What do I do?
Hi, Rem. Oh my God, we're ready.
Do what I do. Hi,
Milo.
We're ready.
This is here on time.
No, why'd you knock that off?
Guys, this is only the third session. This does not feel like it's only been three sessions.
Dude, Milo just saw a bottle cap and immediately knocked it off. Oh my goodness.
We need to get Rem back in Project Pog, I swear, bro. Sorry. What?
I'm scared.
Does anyone have a gun? I think Milo can use it.
Depends on what kind of gun.
All of them. I don't know what
Brother.
Guns work against Milo, so I'm just gonna test
I them have all. An automatic Nerf gun, do you want that?
I wanna see which one's more effective, I pull out a Glock. Okay, start running, Milo.
I have automatic Nerf gun, does that work?
Woozy.
Yes.
I have
That's
to,
my favorite
Woozy, guess what, Woozy?
Yeah.
Remember
yeah.
yesterday when I was telling you about all that stuff and whatnot, but forget that right now. I was recommended,
remember
I was
I told
recommended
you all that
for
stuff.
CP Biology.
Yo, W's. Also, Woodwind, and I want to tell you guys the joke me and my brother have. So he bought a gun recently, and we've always had this joke since we were young. Even if if he has a Nerf gun, if he has like a real gun, he'll look at me and say, "All right, Woozy, start running in zigzag," and then he'll pull aim down the sights. So this was my favorite, like my new favorite joke. I would just like get like any type of gun and be like, "Oh, this is cool. Run in the zigzag real quick, and then I'll aim down the sights."
Okay, here's
or like with like if a knife, just like, okay, put your fingers on that table real quick.
The knife game. Oh, I love the knife
Anna
game.
Anna used to play that all the time with anything she could grab on.
Ever played knife Monopoly?
Anna did it like sharpen the candy canes.
I think Anna, have you ever? My carrots aren't gonna be. Yeah, that looks right. Hey guys, welcome.
Carrots.
Oh, I fucked up. Okay, I'm restarting. Ooh. I'm restarting. Oh hell no! Restart that. Restart it. Are you sure you want to quit? No. Yes.
Oh, there it is.
No, Appa's Wingaria.
No, eat that for me.
Listen, Rem. I tried to be a hero. The game crashed on me, cut my stream out, and I was forced to be a Wingaria employee.
Milo, eat that.
Also, big ups. Charity's going on. No, but really, Rem, I tried to be a hero, tried to play Helldiver 2, she cut my computer completely off, put me back at Papa's Wingaria.
Oh my god.
They really said, disabled kid? A hero? Hell no.
Well then, everybody on stream can hear us, right? I have something very important to say.
Yeah, they can hear us.
Thank you, everybody, go to https
vadv365.org
to learn more about the charity right now, or else I'm going to show up inside of your room
and
give
donate.
You a reason to care about the
and
charity.
Donate! It's for domestic abuse, bro.
Donate, guys. Pay money,
Woodwind.
Or else Woodland is gonna get trauma.
Guys,
what?
Pay money. Pay money. If you don't pay enough money by the end of the month, I'm going to publicly execute Milo on stream.
Milo's public execution.
You better do it. Can you do it? Can you make like a little countdown and picture Milo? It's like
let's start this stream, abuse charity stream days. With a bang. Milo will die.
Yeah, if you don't donate right now, we're bringing back a lynching.
If you don't... Oh my god.
I thought you was gonna just say, like, the nicotine. Fuck, I fucked up.
I'd like a timer, and every day it's just like, 3 more days.
There's a timer. You put a timer on my screen, and put the timer on the screen under it says, Milo's days left.
Donate right now, or I'm going to stream myself reading fanfiction live.
Oh my god.
No censorship.
Be sure to donate. It is helping lots of people. Not me, but it is helping lots of people. This is, and when you donate on my Twitch, you do not donate to Twitch. You do not donate that money to me. That goes straight to the charity.
Yeah.
And then that charity, it goes straight to the people who need it.
And if we raise $500, I won't kill Milo.
Yeah. And if you would also like to support Woodland, go to shop at Wolfita 318. Did I call you Wolfland?
You know what I just thought of? What if like we reach...
Go to at shop Wolfita318.fourthwall.com right now. Buy your merch.
Right now.
Hear me out. Woodland.
Good.
I have a really good idea. If we reach the little like the little thing for Milo, you take away the countdown and say... Good. You had a new one, and it sold out as bad.
What if there was just a... Oh! Blood donated $1!
It's just a real laugh.
One day added to Milo's life.
No, bro, there's just a little bar with Milo's head, and as the time goes down, it, like, slowly goes closer.
It slowly gets closer to like a spinning saw, like
yeah. Yeah, I'll donate more on my birthday.
Once you donate, he goes back a little bit.
He goes back. Wait, this is fire.
reaches the end, it'll be live execution, 100%.
Awesome. And if we're gonna smash the charity, Milo gets an extra treat.
If we don't do
and
it,
then we start if a we don't do it, for then the I give him a new one. Treat,
a shotgun shell.
Oh God. Remember, if you can save
if we don't reach
Milo
it,
time,
Milo gets a one-way ticket to heaven.
Yeah. I'm gonna do, you know what I'm gonna do? It's gonna be like Bookshelf Roulette where they like put in like an empty shell. It's like, okay, which one is this one? Oh, looks like it didn't go. Next
fucking,
one.
Fucking Avram! Big. I'm gonna donate as well today after stream though, so that my information doesn't get out.
Wait.
Okay.
I had to one up left.
Guys,
Bro wanted two sets of wings! He wanted two!
Guys.
Fuck!
Yeah. No.
Wait, who? Wait, what?
I'm not made for this shit.
Did you fuck up?
He wanted two sets of wings!
Oh my God.
Wait, who? Wait, what?
I'm too disabled! No.
Looks okay. Like you messed up, Woodwind. Alright, Milo.
Rem, don't one-up me! Hey guys, welcome to today's campaign, Psychedelic Campaign, Session 3. Clap.
Wait, hold on, I got something better. Wait, I got something better.
Why aren't you guys clapping?
Hold on, shut up!
This is the wrong order! This is the wrong fucking order! Fuck! Okay, welcome everyone. They're overcooked. When we left off, before we took flight, we got to see that a skeleton dude. He said that something big is coming, and all the kids they in the basement. Where almost all
Wait,
of the dead
you?
People are.
Oh. Sorry. Who told you?
That includes P Money because there is no way P Money is actually a kid.
Oh, you're talking about the campaign. Oh, okay.
Okay. Who told you that? Damn, Rem. Oh, you're gonna make me cry. Oh, he wanted ranch. No, get this out of here. Sorry.
Rem, stop it. Shut up.
I gotta restart my day. I'm restarting my day.
Bruh.
Okay. Okay, let me get out of Papa's Wingaria right now.
You're never making it out of Papa's Wingaria.
Matt, shut up, Rem. You just paid me.
Every time you mess up, it's a dollar.
Oh,
how about
fuck.
That?
A dollar to the charity?
Yeah, I just want to say, I find it funny when YouTubers do that. It's like, if I laugh, I donate to charity. It's like, why are you trying not to laugh?
Exactly.
What is going on? Every dollar is like
gonna donate to the charity, fam.
Like when Dream was like, all proceeds of my streams and during Pride Month go to like a Pride charity, and then he didn't stream.
Okay, hello everyone. I would like to start off with a little bit of a roll call. roll call. Okay. I feel like I'm fucking. My brain is like just. Okay, roll call.
You're doing
Anna.
What, your brain?
Here.
Yaru. Your mic cut out. I want you to try again. Okay. Citrus. Rem.
Hi!
Who's here?
Present.
Okay.
You're getting muted, bud.
I just want to say, Yaru's definitely the type of person to say present when, like, the teacher calls roll.
I'm gonna be different.
Like, well, present, present. Yeah.
I actually say hi out of impulse.
Oh my god, you're the total opposite. That's even worse.
Like a little gremlin.
Hi!
That or I say what in confusion, even though I know exactly what's happening.
No! Oh, the poor dude. Okay. Last off, skeleton dude came in. Who did he come in with? It was Isaac and Sam. So
yeah, Sam.
Yeah. Anna, you never asked your question, fam. When you won last time for saying the correct answer, so you're not getting it anymore.
Huh? What? That was for Project Pog.
No. You didn't ask.
That was
anything.
During Project Pog, not this. That was for Project Pog. I have time. What do you mean?
No, you don't. You have even less time on Project Pog. Project...
No,
bro, that was two seconds ago.
I've been busy.
Bam.
I've been doing stuff. I've literally had midterms and then dealing with people.
Mm-hmm.
We're lucky I've been able to sit down and do D&D.
Excuses. Okay.
Cry. My bad for being a college student.
Guys, exactly. You're acting like my parents. Stop yelling at each other.
I thought you were about to say
your parents are divorced.
I don't want two birthdays.
That would have been so much better. Damn it.
I don't want two birthdays, guys. Please.
I don't want two Christmases. Well, actually, keep going.
Actually, yeah. I don't
celebrate Christmas, Uzi, so you only get one still.
I don't celebrate Christmas, you get zero.
Damn it. You guys are boring. Frick you.
But.
Yeah?
But, I still have my little holiday. It's like Christmas. Actually, Christmas is based on it. Yang?
Yay. You can celebrate something that has nothing to do with Christmas.
I don't like you. I want to live
with you. Come on, Woozy. I got
like you. I'm going with the other one.
Ah,
you,
yeah. They always choose me.
You don't know what you're missing out, Woozy. Diwali is fun.
Oh, okay. I'll go, I guess. I don't know. I'm staying here. I'm just gonna live in the box.
I'll do the parent trap thing
you
where they switch
Woozy
places.
Every other year, one day a year.
No. Yeah. Wait. No. No, I don't want to go. I like that.
All right, you can have Woozy.
I'll just go with Yaru. I'm just gonna go with Yaru.
Get two birthdays.
You really want to go with me? I'm one of- listen, my family's
no,
still-
Yaru will just abuse you. Yaru will just beat you up and say you're stupid.
Dude, Yaru gets beat up by, like, their younger sibling. I am literally going to destroy Yaru. Like, I'm just gonna go with Yaru.
That's because if
would I go?
Hurt, though. Ah, leave
Citrus.
Me alone.
Why would you even ask, Citrus? No!
Leave me alone!
I was here first!
I'll just go to the family Christmas party and
you already have
Levi.
No, but I was there first.
Leaf. You already have the number 7 in all the radishes. Leaf. Mm-mm. No.
These are weird.
I'm still fighting for that. Actually, I can't. No. Oh, man.
No, it was joint custody.
Shit,
we've
bitch.
Been over this, Woozy.
Oh.
I'm leaving.
Actually, I also have joint custody over them.
Oh, right. I have a kid. I adopted a fictional
character. I was talking about the number 7. I didn't think we ever got to them, but okay.
No, 7's just me and you, Woozy. I think. I don't know, man. I lose count of who I have shared custody with.
That's it, you're all adopted. None of your parents want to do it anymore.
With the skeleton dude himself saying, giving Citrus's character, Echo, a little statue of a ghost, and ended with saying we must warn the others and try to get as many to safety as we can. Okay! Okay, gang, you're all together, so you all get to start together.
The gang back together.
I already said
I think we should escape.
Getting the hand back together.
Let's leave. Let's go. Let's escape. Yeah.
Forget 4 years. It's 1 hour.
It's 3 years now, what? Actually. Get it right. 2024, baby.
All right.
What?
Okay.
Oh, wait. I got this. Never mind.
I got this.
Let's leave.
No, Anna, you took so long.
Donating a dollar to charity for the amount of years Ophina has left.
Hey.
You donate $1, you get one more added year.
Yeah!
One more added day, bro. Let's go.
One more day!
Just give me one more day.
One more! Rem, give me five. Whoa. For like 5 minutes.
Am I allowed to steal?
Hold on a sec.
I'm sorry!
It's okay, you have six now. You have 6 extra minutes.
Exactly. Big.
Can you imagine on your deathbed? Oh man, I'm gonna. Oh crap, they donated $2. Oh, never mind.
2 more minutes, fam! It's gonna keep me alive. Okay. Everyone is all together, so you all talk at the same time. Remember, drugs. Skeleton Dude just said, guys, there's someone big coming. We must work together and try to get as many kids and people out of here as we can so that they don't die.
Bigfoot. It's Bigfoot. It's Bigfoot. He's coming. Bigfoot.
I don't think Bigfoot eats people, Vinny. But honestly, I mean, I think he has a Bigfoot. So,
fair enough. He probably eats people. He has big feet. Come on now.
It's Bigfoot.
Bigfoot.
Well, okay, y'all lead the way. You try, you know, you must have friends and everything, right?
Let's go yeah, find runs all into of a your wall. Friends. Can I run into a wall?
Yes. Blood take moment. More damage.
This is a callback to the OGs.
To the Anna.
That was so fucking long ago.
Anna. Anna.
Think about it. Think about how long ago that was, and feel old.
I'm listening.
That was last year.
Whoa. Exactly!
Okay. So take a- go to your friends. All of us together will stick together. So whoever wants to go to a friend first, that's where we'll go.
I don't have- oh wait, no, I
just- Aina's not going to say anything, but he's going to attempt to go and find Chi.
Bro says, let's stick together. Other bro, walk off.
Isaac already found his other friend, so he's just gonna hold up Sam. Sam is best.
Kane that just starts to
Why did I start thinking?
Kane just starts to walk off and Skeleton Dude just says, come on everyone, I guess we're going with them first.
I'd like to script. Yeah. Kane does not know where he's going. He acts like he does.
Fun.
Well, but he has no sense of direction. He don't know where he's going. He knows what the door looks like.
He knows what the door looks like. That is real. It's a hot pink door. You'll find it eventually. So, is everyone following?
Yeah.
Got it.
I just want to look really
lost. Can I roll to see how lost
I'm at the
he is?
Back of the line.
Yeah,
I'm
the caboose.
I called him on the caboose.
Got it, fam. The,
God, I have the Amazing Deja Circus stuck in my head.
What? What? Mr. Ima just kind of throws his hand behind him to, like, hold your hand. He has his hand out. Just, like, if you want to hold his hand.
When did
Isaac.
You? What the?
Yay. He holds his hand. Skeleton
coins?
Guy that looks like a Sansa,
yo,
is my best friend.
Yo, bro coins friend. Fuck. Coin.
Did he make Kane?
Close enough. Bro, I love coins. They're my favorite
character.
I got a 7.
Seven. You're not lost really at all.
He manages
to get there pretty quickly. Door's closed like normal.
He gonna knock on the door.
You just hear, come in.
Okay.
he opens the door and walks in and goes, "Hee!"
Hi, Kane. Why you have so many people? What kind of summoning circle is this?
Monster!
Kane's gonna look towards, Ima. Because he can explain this.
What are you looking at, Kane?
Oh, right. Okay. Gee, take one of the
Gotta
pills.
Pop a perk. No, just kidding. Sorry.
Pass it around, pass it around.
What'd you say? What'd you say, Anna?
Gee, take one of the pills.
Oh, okay. I don't know if I want you, Kane.
Please, Gee, it's important.
How important? On a scale of 1 to 10.
10.
Hey, that's the kid I just threw out my window. Make amazing
happen. Find out wah, wah, wah.
Ten, you said?
You see nothing.
Ten.
Okay. She just grabs for the bottle, opens it, grabs water, and drinks the pill down. All of a sudden, you see her eyes just kind of widen. Oh, well. What the fuck is this?
Mm-hmm. Ten.
What the fuck's going on, Kane? I get it's 10. I need you to just tell me. I don't want to talk to the weird skeleton person that is walking with a bunch of children. Please explain in your own words, please, Kane.
And a cat.
All right. There's some big threat thing coming, and it's probably gonna kill everyone, so we need to leave.
And you came to me to... help with what? What are you attempting to do by coming to me? Are you trying to
hoping
get me out?
Hoping that you'll agree to leave. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Anything to get out of here, man. She just gets up and walks over to the door. Ima just pats you on the head, Kane, and just says, "Good job. Whoever's next, we need to kind of hurry."
Yuma feels like he'd carry around gold stars.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Like you tried gold star.
Actually, question. Does Mr. Yuma wear clothes?
No, because he doesn't have anything.
How is he gonna carry around gold stars?
Bruh, put him in his bones, bruh. Come on, man.
Yeah, you put him in the... No, what you do is you stick him in the skull, so then you reach into your eyes. Socket and you like take them out.
Big. Anyone else has a friend they want
worms.
To?
You, why did you talk about that? Like you like experience, like from experience. Like what the heck?
I've Hold thought on. About this before.
Why have you thought about this before?
So who wants to go get their friend next?
What?
Is this what we're gonna do to Woodland when they die?
Yo, what P money
thing? Turn their skull into a box.
Hell yeah. Who has... We need to be a little quick, everyone.
What does P-Money think? What does P-Money think? P-Money advice.
We should go find every single one of our friends so we can tell them everything is perfectly fine.
Can I smack him?
Yeah.
Ow!
You idiot. You
said
idiot.
What, bitch?
You idiot. You dum-dum.
No. Hey, Woodland.
Oh my god.
Huh.
In terms of people with us, we have Chi, Hudson, and Joan, right? And then our party, and that's
you
it?
You have Chi and the party. And Mr. Eva.
Oh, so Hudson and Joan aren't with us?
No, they're still in the basement.
Ow. Okay, did they agree to come with us or no?
You guys never looked at them before you left.
Why did they stay?
Well, okay,
can't they see the skeleton?
Yes,
yeah, they can, so it was assumed they made their choice.
Did they?
Did little bro just decide, monster, oh well. We go.
Oh my god.
Oh, what the heck?
Can I do something?
Because Ima said, Miku? Let's all go together.
Can I run downstairs and then go get Joan and Woon?
Not Hudson?
He's fine.
No, Buck Hudson.
Okay, you run back down.
Go down to get punched.
You run back down to the basement, and you just see you see Hudson trying to help Joan walk up the stairs.
Joan.
Hi, Nikki.
Hi. The monster.
Yeah. We're working our way. Would hate
and then
to get
I
want to
help her. Yeah, that would be really unfortunate.
You help.
And then I want to help her up the stairs.
You help her. You help Hudson help her up the stairs, and you guys get up pretty quickly. Everyone, you hear a big crash. Just a loud. Oh. You can't tell where it's coming from. You just hear a big, like something hit the building. And everything starts to shake a little bit.
Ema, is that the thing?
Yes, we must quicken this process as quick as we can go.
Kane is gonna try and find Windsor or Impa, whoever they can get to first.
Got
or Umpa.
It.
There we go.
Got it. Miki, you make it back to the group pretty quickly, as you and Hudson seem to be very strong as a team. It's almost like one of you guys have like insane fucking
Whoa.
Muscles for like a 6-year-old.
Oh, that's crazy.
Could that be? And you bump into Ompa very quickly. The whole group bumps into Ompa very quickly. Hi, Kane. Did you hear the big crash?
Yeah, that's not a good thing.
It's the dude. His name is like Devolian or something.
Yeah, we gotta go. Are you good to leave?
I think I'll stay. He sounds pretty cool. I've seen him before.
No, he kind of wants everyone down.
He's a friend, Kane.
Opa, I usually don't disagree with you. In this case, he's not a friend.
He shook my hand.
Bruh.
Are you sure it was him?
We got an amputate.
Bruh.
Amputate.
We got him.
That's fucking funny.
Oh, but he might not realize you're in there. I think we should leave the building.
I guess I'll go with you to see what Windsor thinks.
Playing a big game of tag and he's it.
Windsor's just down the hall anyway, so...
That worked.
Okay, let's pause.
Thank you. I didn't want to interrupt your beautiful speech.
I just have to pee my pants. Go piss, girl. Little piss baby.
I'm just saying... I know I'm the only one here who does not have friends, so why the fuck aren't the rest of you looking for your friends?
Hey, Miki already got their friend.
Oh, right.
Oh, well, that's not even true. Miki also has Windsor. That's fucked.
Yeah.
Oh, you and Echo. You and Echo. Isaac and Echo are the only ones that don't have friends, other than Echo has someone in the party.
Wait, Echo doesn't have friends?
Huh?
Echo's friends with Kane.
Yeah.
Oh,
so it's pretty easy, you know.
Their rooms were across from each other.
I'm friends with everybody, but I mean, if we have to do it quickly, I guess they're all dying.
Brother, I wonder how they let a cat into a mental institution.
No, brothers over here, we have to find your friends quick. Vinny, I am friends with everyone. Fuck them.
You suck.
Bro has had like 10 opportunities to go run to his friends, and bro has not taken one of them.
You need more
safety. I would say, if you get told, like, dude, there's a big monster, then you hear a big crash, I don't think you're gonna be like, oh man, my boys. It's like, he's just kinda
scared. So you're not gonna hurry up? You're not gonna hurry up?
I don't know. You know how some people like tense up when they're like really stressed? And, like,
oh, but you also do. Actually, it's a part of your character. Never mind.
Yeah, in this way, it's like, what the heck is going on? I don't know what's going on.
And your character has that thing.
Well, now the hallucinations go crazy.
Hallucinations go brr.
Okay,
for real.
Guys, there's a funny shadow guy chasing our car. Wait, what?
Okay. Okay, you make it to Windsor. It's like someone does a drive-through prank. Bro, drive, drive, drive! He doesn't drive.
Windsor!
Hi, Kane. How are you? Hi, Miki. Hi, Vinny.
Could be better.
Oh? What's wrong?
We're probably all gonna die.
Oh, that sounds pretty bad, doesn't it, Kane? What's going on, buddy?
Did you hear the crash?
No, I didn't hear any crash. It probably, even if there was a crash, it probably just the doctors or, you know, they are doing construction on the building.
Windsor, take your pills.
I wasn't giving any, actually.
Kane is gonna hold out his, because he only took one of his.
I'd rather not. The doctors didn't give me them for a reason, you know.
Please, Windsor. This is really important.
You know, I really like to listen to what the doctors say. You know, they're doctors please, for
Windsor.
A reason.
Windsor, please.
What? Why?
I've never lied to you before, and this is really important, but it doesn't make sense unless you take one.
The doctors, they didn't give me them. And you know, I listened
please.
To the doctors. You know?
I know, but they never told you you couldn't take one.
But they didn't give them to me for a reason, Kane. The whole point of coming here is to rehabilitate and go back home. If they didn't give me the
please.
Pills, I shouldn't take them.
Just this one time, Windsor.
No, sorry. Like I
what
said,
what can
Kane,
I do to convince you?
Nothing, really. I mean, the situation can't be that dire.
It is, please.
I think we're the safest we are in here, so I
one
really...
second, you're out of character. All of you guys are here!
And two of you know this person.
I'm the only one saying things!
I'm
not the only one
who
knows this person! Someone else help here to convey urgency!
Monster!
I'm gonna die.
Off. What's that?
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Monsters
I'm gonna meet my loved one.
There are monsters.
Die.
That's correct.
Die.
They are outside. That's why we must stay inside, Miki.
I'm just gonna curl up in a ball and just keep going. I'm gonna die.
Remember what the doctor had told you. We are safe as long as we're inside.
You're lying.
Did I eat? How many do I have left? The bills. Wait, did I eat all of them? I don't remember.
You ate like three.
I wanna.
You still have pills left.
I wanna,
you got three
I wanna
more.
Hand, I wanna hand Windsor just one of them with my like with. You know how you have like two hands and you just like kind of hold it up. And I just wanna like have like a pleading eye. It's like, please.
Puppy eyes.
Puppy eyes. Yes.
Thank you so much for the gift, Miki, but I can't take them. You know this.
But then you can see the monsters.
There's no monsters. These medicines help you.
There are.
No monsters.
It helps you see them. Please, Windsor.
There's no monsters. Remember what the doctor had told us.
The doctors were lying!
They're not lying, Kane.
They are!
They are. They always lie. They're liars. They always lie. I'm not even supposed to be here. I'm gonna die now.
There. You need to take your meds and go lay in bed, I guess, all of you.
If we stay, we're going to die.
Now, don't think so harsh, Kane.
I'm not! I'm being realistic for one!
Mom, there's monsters!
I told you, remember? It's safe inside the building. The monsters are not real, it's in your brain. I can
Citrus,
see
please
them.
Just force me.
That was out of character, by the way. That's why I specifically said citrus. That's not game thing.
You guys it would be out of character for him.
Would you have to roll to force feed someone?
Yes.
Yes.
What would you roll?
You guys are acting a bit strange. Maybe you should take your medicines and then go to bed.
Yeah.
What do you have to roll to force feed someone? I'm curious.
Can you come down here for a second?
Strength, probably.
I think
you know. I've got a plus five. Call me up.
I'm gonna go get the doctors.
Oh, you have a plus.
Drag them! Drag them! Drag them! Drag them, damn it! Drag them! Drag that motherfucker!
Roll citrus!
Roll strength citrus!
Shove it down their throat!
Windsor starts to walk away. Very, very quickly.
I'm sorry.
12. Okay, hold on. Let me roll.
This is so funny, actually.
Actually, I need to look at the armor class. You do not do it.
Can I roll to shove it down their throat?
They have gone by now, everyone. They have walked away.
Chase, no. Chase,
didn't even react to them trying to do it?
Nope.
That literally doesn't make sense. And it didn't stall them at all?
No.
Can I do it? Can I, like,
also,
run?
How did he leave? I'm assuming we're all near the door.
Can I run? I already rolled.
No, because you were at... You're not at the door, bro. Where did you get the door from?
Wait, where are we? I assume you were at the... At his room, because Oompa was like, go to Windsor, so I assumed down the hall at his room.
We were not at Oompa's room. Oompa was in the hallway.
No, I said I thought we were at Windsor's room.
No.
Hold on.
He couldn't have gotten that far. Can we not just catch up?
I should have told you guys to force feed them sooner. I blame myself.
Should have shoved it down my throat earlier.
You should have tried harder.
Puppy
you
eyes.
All there was the group only effort. One trying.
You should have done it together.
I tried, but people kept talking. Well, Windsor's dead, and it's his own fault.
Damn.
I mean, it's true.
Are you really giving up that?
That's
quickly?
Not in character,
guys. I can't lose a second mother figure, please.
Well, then chase after him. He's running.
Don't urge you to do something.
We're all
the Sonic X
die.
Theme song.
We're all gonna die, and we're gonna meet our loved ones on the way.
Oompa just turns to look at you and just says, well, I guess you have my answer now.
There's no reason in trying anything in life. We're just gonna fail.
Vinny, tough moment. Chance, man.
We should just sit here and
no, because Oompa doesn't care what she sees. She just cares about what Windsor would say. And Windsor's currently running away.
Let's just sit here and die.
Serious talk with Vinny, the 6-year-old. Okay.
Vinny sits down, like breaks down, starts
crying.
What is
it? We're just gonna continue to watch them like run, or what? We're gonna go for another person, or what's going on, fam?
If anyone else is chasing after him, I will too. But I'm not doing this alone.
I will run after them.
All right, good game.
Got it.
We'll follow.
Got it. Does anyone else want to go find their friends?
I guess I'll go with them.
Okay. So that's everyone who has friends. Okay, so are all of you just gonna go after? I'll chase.
Yes.
Isaac, you chasing too?
Is no.
Okay, well, you're staying with Mr. Ema.
I don't know these people. Why am I chasing them?
Mr. Ema, Hudson, and Joan. While everyone else is chasing after Windsor. God, this scenery in my head is just okay. What's everyone's movement speed? Also,
that's a great question.
This is a good inquiry.
Yeah, this is a nice
I think it's just the standard 30 for me.
Also, you have to remember where you guys are in your other world form. So just so
well, you know. No, I know that, but I'm pretty sure it's still just the standard. I don't think it changes.
So as well.
Dog, I got wings. Let me fly at the bitch.
Oh no, no, that's horrible.
Like a bug.
You turn around. What the?
What the fuck is going on? Wait, what is this mini? Okay, I'm so confused. I'm so confused. I am lost. Okay.
I have all of the stuff pulled up.
What's your?
Okay. Yeah, no, mine's 30. That's
Mickey,
what I thought.
You get there. You get to them pretty quickly. Echo, what was your speed? Vinny, what was yours again?
Crap.
Kane, you do not make it there.
Well,
you're very close behind.
40
them.
Feet.
Yeah, I okay. Think. So you make it to them. You and Miki make it to them. Echo.
I just take one step.
Boom.
Hi. I like to imagine he's still having like a breakdown during this, so he's just like
I'm finding it one sec. Okay, while Echo is doing that, Isaac,
even though I had a speed.
You guys, you see a kid walking down the hall very close to you and Mr. Ema and Hudson and Joan. This person is a young boy with pink strand in his hair and a lot of bows, wearing a pretty dress and all that kind of stuff. Yeah, just like, Kane, you are very close to them, but you're not exactly, like, you can't just, like, tackle them if you wanted to.
I don't think I'm gonna tackle them.
A dropkick?
I'm not crazy.
So, really quick, like I think you see this kid walking. Are you going to maybe, like, be like, hey? He is also wide-eyed, by the way. So you can tell he is also taking the medicine.
Oh, I need to redraw Vinny one day. Oh, I really want to do that.
Okay, I just have to ask, because I don't know why I keep thinking about this. You mean wide-eyed as in like a surprised look and not like really dilated pupils, right?
No, like a surprised.
Okay.
Big pupil would be more like whale eye.
What the fuck is whale eye?
Okay. Are you going to the kid or what, fam?
What does Sam think?
Meow. 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 He's just kind of just like looking at you, just happily.
This is very intellectual. Thank you, Sam. By the way, guys, Sam calls you all slurs behind your back. Okay. I'm gonna.
The cat fucking. You're gonna?
Walk up to him.
Okay. You walk up to him. Hi there, do you see all of this too?
He nods.
What's going on? Why is there big sound?
Drugs.
I didn't take any drugs though.
Pill.
The pill?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
The pills made us all see this, so everybody who takes the pills can see the exact same thing. We also all kind of look different, and then there's a skeleton guy and cat.
So what do I do?
You wanna come with us? We're all gonna leave because there's some scary thing coming here and we don't wanna be here.
Okay, I'll go with you guys. He just kinda joins you guys standing waiting for people to come back from Windsor. People at Windsor! Vinny, Miki, you are faster than Windsor. Kane, Echo, you guys are just a tiny bit slower.
I wanna keep them up to stop them from running.
Got it, roll strength.
Okay, so I've got to do the
bro. 6-year-old picks up 17-year-old.
Can I add a bit of advice for just in general, or?
I mean, you're there.
Just I guess. Well, no, I'm saying this like out of character.
Oh, go ahead.
Where I want to confirm something with you. Do you do the thing where? Because I know this is what I do and other DMs do. To where if two player characters decide to do the same thing or like to help, you can give one of them advantage.
Yes.
Alright, I want to confirm. If you're doing the same action, just help someone who has the higher modifier. For the love of God.
Vinny, are you trying to also tackle Windsor?
Sure.
Or pick up Windsor?
I've got nothing better to do.
You also trying to pick up Windsor? Who has a higher strength?
What's your strength? Where is it? Oh, let me put on my reading glasses. Oh, crap. I have +3.
I have +4.
Okay. Rem, roll your strength with advantage.
I got a 20.
Sick. Yep. You Battle? Definitely pick up Windsor.
And I got a 20 and then the +4, so I got a 24 technically.
Okay, so yeah, you definitely pick up Windsor.
Yay! And then I want to use my little species abilities, and I want to tape them.
Oh.
Tape them up.
Okay.
24, guys. Okay. Actually, so, you know.
Okay. Actually, I'm going to tape them up.
Actually.
This is a kidnapping.
Actually, I want to tape them up.
Actually, I want to tape them up.
Okay, you do that, fam. Productivity is key. you start the tape. What kind of tape, fam? What kind of tape?
Flex tape.
Duct tape.
Gorilla.
Flex tape.
Fucking flex tape.
Flex tape. Look at this, bro. You need that.
Oh my god. That is a good tape you've got there. I want to use.
Flex tape.
Like bandage tape.
What? What'd you say?
Why?
What did you say?
Bandage.
Like, no,
tape.
Not like
bandages can be very strong, man. I'm just saying.
No. You don't get not like the one that's around Miki's eyes, but like the other one. Oh. Look.
Okay. Okay.
I'm getting an image. I'm getting an image, guys. Let me keep real quick.
Oh.
Oh. Did you?
Oh, I'm pulling up Pancho, bro. Get a Pancho, guys. He's my little skelly
I can't find it.
Man.
You know what? Just do duct tape. I give up. I can't
duct
find
tape.
It.
Duct tape!
Duct tape. Just need duct tape. I couldn't find the one I was thinking of.
Got it.
Duct tape.
Okay, you do that and you just hear someone scream, "Hey!" And you just, there's a doctor just running up to you.
Punch.
I wanna kick him in the leg.
Oh.
Bro.
Oh. Roll straight.
Oh my god.
God bless Ren. What you get, fam?
I got a 14. It is not going great.
Oh.
But that was 14. A 10. It was a 10. It was, yeah, but it was 10 before, so that's what I saw. I was like, oh. And then I remembered I had the thing.
Okay. So, no, you. I mean, you don't miss, but you definitely do not hit very hard.
Just like when a little kid punches you.
The doctor just kind of like pushes you to the side, where another doctor comes like running over and picks up Windsor.
No!
No! She's gonna leave!
I wanna kick one of them, woman. Can I kick one of them?
Good roll strength. The main doctor that all of you know comes up and is just starting to scream at you guys for being immature and being rebels and having
issues. I wanna kick that one.
He's not the... Okay. You have to walk over to him, fam. One.
Okay, I did.
Okay.
Now what?
What did you roll?
I got 21.
21? Kick. Yeah, you kick him and his, like, knee, like, fully falls underneath him.
What do we do with him? What do we do with him, P-Money?
One of the other doctors.
Can you imagine?
I could not imagine. my god. Oh god. Okay. I can't. Hold on. Okay. Woozy, what is your armor, AC?
Oh, you're a cook, 12. Dude.
What is it?
12.
Okay, so...
R.I.P. me, bro. He just got smacked.
Yeah, you're cook.
One of you're the cook. Doctors just that watching is closest this. To you grabs the back of your shirt, the neck part, and just starts to pick you up. And like,
let me go.
Is starting to put your limbs so that you cannot fight back.
And then he starts like shimmying around. Let me go. Let me at him.
Hold on, Yaru. Yo, I'm doing 10 things at once, fam.
Let
what
do you want
me to say?
Him.
You said XD.
I know.
You're not ready
let
yet.
Me at him. I'm gonna feed him to my bear.
No, I don't want to reply. Period.
He's gonna eat humans. He's gonna eat humans now. Let me go. I'm gonna feed you to my bear. You're gonna die. Okay? Let me go.
Eat him!
Sorry. I didn't say that. That's not canon.
Eat him!
That's not canon. That's not canon. Don't
let me go.
Okay. Hold on. I think I'm cooking on something and I just have to look.
Let me go.
Wasn't there a thing that P Money could do to make sure people don't attack you, Woozy?
Was there?
Wasn't it that when he was around and you like rolled your dice, people couldn't attack you?
Yeah.
Sir?
I think it was.
Sir?
Wasn't it?
Yes. Yeah.
Wait, what? Did I
you
not
made
write
the
this
ability.
Down?
I just looked at the doc and it's not there, but I remember that shit.
You want me to add that?
Yes.
Here, I'm just gonna add it in there.
Yes, please.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Hold on, I lost my bottle cap. Okay, so, you know, roll your dice, fam.
Okay, I got you.
They'll drop you immediately.
Okay.
Also, everyone,
just say the dice number. There's no like.
Windsor is walking away.
No modifier, right?
No modifier.
Wait, can I?
Okay, 15.
Woodland, am I still close enough to see everyone?
Yes.
Right? I'm like...
Yeah, the doctor drops you immediately, Vinny.
Oh, don't I have a dagger?
Can I attempt to distract the doctor holding Windsor using my ability?
You have to catch up to him. Because he has been walking away this whole little interaction.
Well, I assume I've still been trying to catch up the entire time.
Well, I mean, you and Echo are behind Windsor, not, like, that far behind.
Yeah. I was just saying, like, he's still running to catch up.
Woozy, to answer your question, no, you guys do not have any weapons as of current.
Damn it. I'm using my nails.
Brother.
Oh, wait. Woowen.
Hmm?
Does this teeth count? Can I eat him?
Yeah, I mean, you can.
I want to eat him.
My god. Okay.
I want to get his leg. Okay. I'm just going to do my thing.
Okay, go for it, man.
Damn
you
it.
Don't have to roll for
hate
that
my
shit.
Leg. Oh, okay, I'm going for his leg.
I don't think you have to.
I'm going for his leg.
Okay. Just start nomming on his fucking leg. blood immediately just, you know. You have sharp-ass teeth, bruh. Anna, you said what you were gonna do? To the doctor?
I said I wanted to attempt to distract them, because I had that one ability. Because it says, when you choose to distract someone, you roll 1d20. The higher the number, the more distracted the target is.
Mm-hmm. Go for it.
Alright, so I just roll a straight d20.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. 16.
Yes, you pretty much distract the doctor, yes.
As in, so please elaborate a little more, as in, like, is the doctor, have they just stopped walking? Are they paying attention to me? Like, what's happening?
You didn't really specify what you wanted to happen, you just said to distract the doctor. So I'd assume that the doctor is still watching you, but is still walking. You didn't really imply what you wanted beforehand. I don't know what you
wanted. Because I wanted to make sure first I could do it.
Yeah, I know.
Or like
but,
I could
but
use
you've
this
rolled,
ability.
You've rolled.
What I want to do is just get them to... Woodland.
I need you to tell me what you want to do here,
I
Anna. I cannot help
and
you,
I need you and
if
I need
you don't
you
tell,
to tell
me.
And I need you to tell me I want more of a description. It is your job as the DM to ask me to elaborate.
It's implied.
It's not implied, because when my ability doesn't give me, like, more direction, I can only go off what you tell me out in person.
No, that's not how I work. You know that.
I can't just assume things. I need
you
to tell me things. I can't, because if I assume wrong, then all of a sudden I'm dead and in a hole.
No, that's not true.
Woodland, when we assume things, we end up abandoning people because we assume they're following, but they're not. We need a description. It don't work otherwise. So much of DMing is describing and asking for elaboration.
You didn't even ask.
Because we assumed.
I mean, I don't know what you want from me. You're telling me to, like, tell you, but you didn't even ask, so I can't even...
Being 100% here, the Joan and Wound thing was kind of our fault.
Give me a second.
I don't know what you want from me, fam.
Joan is like... Disease. Ah, shit.
I just thought, too, because I was like, can't they see that?
Yeah.
No, I was gonna check on them anyways. I was gonna go after them. Like, cause I realized, I was like, they're probably not with us.
I mean, Joan's
I was
pretty.
Like, it's Woodwind. They're probably not with us.
Okay, bro. Okay, brother.
Woodwind, you have a very specific way you like us to play stuff, and you want, like, you always like us for us to remember the characters, and I was like,
thanks,
wait. No, crap.
Mentally ill bitch.
Hey, bitch, fuck you.
I like to imagine that, like...
You and Woodland... listen, this is the second fight I've witnessed between you and Anna about you DMing. Second one. The first one was also really dumb.
Bro, there's too much happening at once. I'm overwhelmed.
Yeah.
There's blood in my server. It was like the third or fourth one ever. This like the second guy's trust. Wait, it probably is the second. Wait, hold on.
Okay, ma'am.
Hey Rem. Hush. Stop talking.
Okay, I'm coming to your house and jumping you.
Whoa.
Damn. Jesus Christ.
Whoa, what?
That took a turn for the worse.
Oh, yeah, I have sharp teeth.
Joking,
go for
I'm
it.
I'm joking.
I'd like to cast Crossed on Rem.
No, it was silly. I promise.
I'm gonna fall down the stairs at exactly 12:45 tonight.
No!
What do you have to do here? Are you playing the Wingaria game still?
Yes, there's a weird fucking game on this. What am I supposed to do with this shit, bruh? I'm taking a picture of the fucking black images that's flying across my screen. What do you want me to do?
Is Anna mad at us?
No, Anna's definitely mad at me, not y'all.
I think I helped though.
Bro, you were muted.
Not entirely.
What?
I did admit that it was our fault that Junin Woonin, what's their name, got left behind.
But I think they left midway while you were saying it, so I don't think Anna really cared.
No, it was right after. I was paying attention.
It's fine.
Woodland is very attached to social logic, while also not being attached to social logic at any given point.
Shut up.
Bruh.
True, though!
It will be mean now.
It's like, I'm like paying attention to like 10 things, and I'm not even playing Papa's Wing of Rhea at the same time. There's like three people trying to chat to me. There's Anna trying to talk to me. There's a big... I have to remember the story's still going on while we're speaking. It's a lot, man.
Oh, man. I'm gonna drink some chocolate milk. Wait, this feels dark and twisted. Evil chocolate milk.
Oh, no. The milk's gone bad.
I love that video. Oh, this feels a little dark and twisted. Oh no! It's just chocolate milk. I love chocolate milk.
Chocolate milk.
I love chocolate milk.
Coco.
This feels dark and twisted. Coco, and he turns it around. Evil chocolate milk.
No!
No! Lactose intolerance. We're getting the real milky ice cream. That real milky stuff.
I love that video.
Extra, extra, extra vanilla. Brand, you know, from zombies.
The video was so goofy because I remember you did like a run and you went for the jump, but the run like was delayed, so I just added the cartoon noises.
Oh my gosh. Not the cartoon sounds.
I think my brother's home. Hope he doesn't come back. I don't want to talk to him.
Oh.
Eat my family.
Oh.
They were trying to spend time with me like little nerds. God, get a life.
Oh my gosh. My family does that
fucking
too.
Fucking lucky
like,
bitch.
Wow.
Dude. Only real ones understand.
Penny sometimes wants my attention, but then other times she just wants to tell me to jump off a bridge.
Dang. W
as quoted.
I was gonna say something, but never mind.
At 8:30 this morning, my little sister said to me, "Jump."
That was my Valentine's Day card. That was crazy.
For realsies?
Realsies? Yeah, I got that on a Valentine's Day card. It said "jump."
Let's
see if I can find it.
Ah, no, my hair clip. You're all bald.
Oh my gosh, I found it.
Guys, the anonymous cheetah is on the psychedelic campaign races chart. Oh my god, guys, the anonymous chinchilla is on the psychedelic campaign classes chart.
Whoa! That is so crazy town.
I know, white.
Mm-hmm. I think demons got them.
They get everyone.
Damn. Lost another one.
I'm gonna see if my friend's Google Doc has all of your illnesses on them.
Oh, fuck.
I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about the stuff they gave all their characters. Okay, dyslexia. Oh, dyslexia is under this under the neurodevelopment disorders category. Congratulations.
Where's the airplane? Airplane.
Panic.
Airport.
Panic disorder is not accounted for on this document.
City. What do we get? Okay.
Yeah, yes. You're not qualified enough. You're not qualified enough.
You're not qualified for my friend's fucking psychology doc. Oh, dissociative amnesia is under dissociative disorders category. It doesn't have a long thing though. Personally.
Dumb.
You know, that was the Valentine's Day card I got. Mm. It was really great. I really love my friends. Thank you.
I hope.
What?
I had a Valentine's Day card that I sent. I think I sent it to Elliot. I don't think Elliot ever replied, and it said, "Please be gay," and had a picture of Woozy.
What?
Woozy, you were there when I made it, Yaru.
Wait, what?
Was I?
Yes, it said, "Please be gay." Remember. It was a picture of Woozy.
I don't remember. All I remember from Valentine's Day is... I remember carrying around a bouquet of flowers for 2 days.
It was weeks in advance to Valentine's Day, and I just said, oh yeah, this is a Valentine's Day card now.
Schizophrenia has like 7 different mentions, bro.
Here it is.
It's can't find popular. A single concrete one.
Here it is.
Kane is special, but not as special as me. Because I have my own entire little compulsive... Oh, wait, no, that's the wrong one. Where is it? Where the fuck did it go?
Rem, save this card. Next Valentine's Day. This is beautiful.
Please be gay.
Please be gay.
I think I remember that. I don't.
It's my fucking favorite. I sent it to Elliot because I thought Elliot would find it funny, and Elliot never replied.
Elliot probably had a mini heart attack, like, oh no, Woodland is messaging me.
Elliot,
what do I do?
Never texts me, so.
It's Elliot is scared of you.
Oh, that's that. I love to hear that.
Yeah.
He's okay. I'm scared of Elliot.
In the
too.
Same way they were scared of Anna.
I'm scared of Elliot too. I'm gonna be real with you.
I'm not. I sleep in their bed.
Okay. Don't say it like that.
No, but I actually did once. I took a nap. I was eepy.
Yeah, but it was the way you said it.
I was tired of listening to Wilbur playing Mario Kart. I know how I said it, and I did it on purpose.
Is that a monster?
Yeah, it is a monster.
I was talking to you.
Hmm.
Well, I was talking to you. So.
Well, I
Elliot,
wasn't.
Elliot
so...
just out of the feeling
what about
of
that.
What?
What?
I wasn't talking to you.
Thank you, whoever did that. That's my favorite thing is having people slurp in my Discord. I've been trying to teach Rem that, and Rem just won't learn.
What?
Hold up, look, I got this.
Come on, Rem.
I was joking.
Oh, God. I almost spit out my water.
Welcome back, Anna.
It was terrible.
Hi, Mom. Welcome back.
Hey, Anna. God, Rem. Okay, let's try again, Rem. One more time. See how easy it is? Okay, go ahead. Now, Rem, you go.
I'm not even using my hand.
Rem?
Yeah, Bree, what are you barking at?
Right in the mic. The fucking
I think there's
war
someone
cry.
Trying to break into to my house.
Fucking war
what do you
cry.
Want, Bree? What's...
I ran out of water.
Bro, I thought I was gonna see a face in the window. Fuck
I'll
you,
I'll send
dog.
You more. I'll send
I'm
you
sorry.
More.
I'm sorry.
Thank you. Send it my way.
Yeah, I got you, fam.
Shit. Oh, I know, never mind. But maybe. Never mind. Pineapple.
No way. Is that the one piece?
Bro, I am the fucking best at playing lacrosse. I mean,
what?
Cricket. What? Fuck.
Dude, what?
Well.
Where did this come up?
I'm playing the Google Doodles.
What is little bro on?
Pants!
What?
Oh, pants. I'm a winner. I'm a winner, baby. I'm a winner. Thank you, Rem.
No, sorry, I just saw an image. I don't want to send it here, but I feel like now I have to.
You have to now.
What the hell is this?
Okay.
First thing I get when looking at Pinterest, dude.
I mean, fair enough. Yo, well, how many balls do I gotta throw? Damn, when is it the other player's turn?
No!
Thank you.
Oh, Rem saved it because I sent it to Rem.
I did. I did steal it from you. I did commit thievery.
This is Rem right here.
That's me anytime I see a gift that I like.
Bro, precisely. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is stuff. What?
What?
Oh my god. I'm sending you something. Oh my god. Oh my goodness! Oh my god, that's messed up! Why? Dude!
Is it what I think it's for? Was it- Was it a reply to something, Uzi?
I think.
That's fucking funny. Okay.
Interest now.
Okay. We're gonna call it quits for today. It's been an hour. Oh my god, Woozy. That's fucking hilarious.
Dude, I'm sending something. Oh my gosh, you have to look at this. Dude, okay. You will not believe what I just found, alright?
Okay. Oh, okay. Oh. Yo, is it because I'm Italian?
Very much.
Okay. Why'd you have to say it like that, you bitch?
I'm sending you something. I'm sending you something.
Mama. Sorry.
It felt like an instant reaction.
Oh!
Guys, this is so real. This
Grandma,
is so real.
No!
What did you just show her?
Grandma,
dude, this
no!
Is so real.
Uzi,
so
send that to Rem right now!
Oh,
that is so real.
Send
man.
It Look to Rem.
That's so true.
Send that to Rem, Uzi. What do you say in that scenario? Oh no, Grandma!
Grandma, this is terrible!
Grandma!
Like, oh,
someone
god.
Teach Grandma. Okay, everyone's free to go.
Oh my god.
Rem doesn't have a pink-haired character
Bye.
Anymore. It's orange. They're trying to be me now.
No, it's my friend that never changes their profile picture actually matched with me, and it's crazy. It's,
Damn.
This has never occurred. I know!
That's crazy.
I'll get you one day.
Have you heard about my profile picture? I'd love telling this story. If you look at when I joined Discord, just go look mm-hmm. a little bit. Mm-hmm. What does it say? What mm-hmm. does it say?
April 5th, 2019.
Mm-hmm. Pick this this one, and I've never changed. Other than for the lesbian, I put the lesbian flag over it. That was my first time ever changing it even a little bit. 2019
fam. I want
fruit
gummy.
What the fuck?
I will convince you to change it one day.
Got it.
Work my magic.
I got it, man. I work my magic. Yo.
In a radio signal with those? Yeah.
Yo, they have a video of me dancing. Damn.
What can I hear this video?
Yo, when they get this, and why I'm doing so good? Damn! Oh, look at me go! Look, my joints are in place and everything. Are you picking up radio signals with those? Yo. No. Me and Rem's duo is. Oh. Oh, this is me and Rem's duo. This is literally me and Rem.
Let's make biscuits.
You're Gur. I'm Invader Zim. You can't tell me different, bruh.
That is us.
Woozy. Woozy. Wait, that's so big. That's actually... That's actually me and Rem.
This is canon
now.
Circle it, search it, find it. Just like that.
This is so...
Bro, this is wild. TBH had to go. Damn, I just got called out.
You're a top or a bottom? You're... Okay. Damn, please be gay.
Please be gay?
Please be gay.
Your name is speech is cool. Oh. Please shut the f- Garfield, give me back my teeth!
Freedom of speech is cool, but shut the-
My God.
I love that.
Rem, I sent you that picture, my favorite picture, right? With the boy, are you the terms and conditions? Just try to hug you around when I pull up in the second. Hell no, what the fuck? Okay, bye everyone, and I'm gonna go end stream.
Bye!
Bye-bye! Bye, losers. Bye, Citrus.
Bye. Fuck!
I do it every time. Also, Woozy, you need to pick a fucking color for your name, bitch.
Me if the voices in my head won.
Wait, that's me before the voices in my head ran. Won.
Hold up.
Fuck.
Hold up.
Spoken or vaping oxygen.
I will win.
That's so good.
Bye.
So
good, bye, everyone.
Bye.
Rem's a real one because she donated and gave me 5 more minutes of life. Bye.
Oh my gosh, the favorite child.
Rem! Oh! My god, I love them. Quirky little dudes. Rem is awesome. What is our duo again? What the fuck is our duo? Fuck, hold on. What are we called again? I don't know. We're called the Pookie Clones. Anyways. Before I end, I'd like to say once more, there is a charity going on for domestic abuse. If you are able and if you can, please, and I mean this truly, please donate to the charity. It doesn't go to me, it doesn't go to Twitch, it goes straight to the organization, and that goes straight to helping people who need it. People that are still in these relationships, and people who have already successfully gotten out of them. So, yeah. We're raiding Otter. Hell yeah. Hope you guys had fun. I somewhat did. And yeah, make sure to join the raid. Make sure to join the raid. And yeah. I hope you guys had a good time. I definitely did. And yeah. See you guys later. Spread the plague. Go be absolutely awesome. Go be absolutely amazing. And spread the plague. Bye, Chad.